Mandy, are you serious? We have a match and you're handing out magazines. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
Can I get a selfie? Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Come on. Move it along.
Thank you.
Hey, Otis, what are you doing? Oh.
Yeah. My man.
Big E and Otis. I was wondering if this was going to happen.
China shop. What the hell's gonna happen when you let Otis loose in WWE headquarters?
Well, Otis, gonna see if this ladder can actually hold Otis, and he's a.
Nope.
Well, maybe not. There goes the bottom rung of the ladder. How the hell is Otis gonna climb a ladder to try to get the briefcase? And again, through the second one.
I don't know, a crane.
I have a match, so I gotta go.
I'm sorry about the ham. I should have brought it out there.
It's all right. Oh, goodness.
Oh, they're gonna strut themselves?
Look at those thighs.
So she's the lady of WWE. What are they?
I don't have an answer for you, Cole. I did like Otis' role as the bus driver in Philly Madison, though.
Well, they do weigh a combined 650 pounds.
Great.
That's earth shaking. That's earth shattering.
I don't know if Lacey Evans knows what she just signed up for.
Oh, yeah!
And the goddess,
the goddess.
The goddess trying to eliminate God's greatest creation!
Oh! What?
What?
Otis?
Manny never touched the floor!
Right, the feet never touched the floor, the feet touched Otis!
And he landed on Otis?
That's a good man. That is a good man.
Forget John Cusack and say anything. That was the sweetest thing I've ever seen happen.
Mandy Rose is still in this.
You make eye contact with me, I make eye contact with you. That.
What the? What is that?
Corey, that is Otis Doshevik of the Heavy Machinery tag team.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God. Excuse me, this is not a moment of Otis, okay? It's a moment of bliss, all right?
Way to be eliminated over the top rope with both feet hit.
Oh, God. Get him away from her.
She's a pretty lady.
Otis put the moves on.
No. I think Mandy likes him.
No. Otis likes what he sees. Oh, my.
Run, Mandy!
But what you got? You got something for us here or what?
Otis.
Speaking of camaraderie.
Comradery.
We got some pancake batter with some very important ingredients. But most important,
Taki.
Oh, yeah.
Extra protein.
Oh, yeah. Taki protein.
Yes. You want a sip?
Otis, our match is so soon. We can't eat now. We're going to cramp. It's like swimming.
And we don't swim either.
Yeah, more for me then. Oh! Oh, yeah!
He's getting pumped up. And it's because the bootleg and heavy machinery tonight
is coming!